Hi, I'm Finis Jones. I hope you've been enjoying our series of therapeutic stretches. I'm going to show you a new one today, which is a variation of stretching your inner thighs and your back. So the idea is that I know that many of you work in the office, or you may have a fairly sedentary life, and also we all have different physiques and different abilities. But what is important, we're all getting older, that we can agree on. And we can all sit on the floor, which is the safest place for you to do things like this, so you don't fall over. However, you work with your limitations, and what we hope is that from this, you're going to become looser and more relaxed and better circulation. So what we're going to do is you're going to be sitting this way, and I'm going to lean back on my hands, and I always want to try to keep my chest up, excuse me, as much as I can. So what we're doing is we want, if you're a ballet dancer, you certainly want to work your turnout, but if you're not, this is still good, because when do you ever sit like this, and when do you ever work these muscles? Because you're probably always parallel. So for your range of movement here, I'm going to press this down, and I'm trying to keep that where it is, right? So I feel a good stretch here, in the inner thigh, right? That's what I'm working on. And when I put this one down, I'm trying to keep that one there. So I feel like I'm really working these muscles and opening. So you're going to do three of those, right? And take your time. Then you're going to open your legs. And maybe you can only do this, it's okay, but try to go as far as you can, all right? So as soon as I do this, I feel like I'm stretching here. But I want you to sit up. I want you to keep your head and chest up high, and also, you're gonna be moving your arms, we're gonna go this way, and when I'm doing this, you know, I'm pushing the air, like I'm in the water, and I'm pressing down, so I'm working the muscles in my arm, my fingers, I'm stretching my shoulders, my back, lower back, I'm stretching here. And then you're going to do this again when you sit up. And also in general, when you move, when you exhale, rather when you're working out, I want you to exhale. Yeah? Never think like this, but so everything is a release. Out. Go up, let it out. And that's going to free you, free your joints. You're going to stand up, you're going to walk better, you're going to sleep better, you're going to feel better.